Fact 1, what started it all? In 1970, Norma McCorvey, known as Jane Roe in the case, became pregnant and sought an abortion in Texas, where it was illegal except to save the mother's life. This set the stage for a legal challenge.